John knew he'd reached the end of life's journey. He'd been holding to God's hand a long, long time. As I knelt beside his bed, my heart was thrilled at what he said. If I go